Flood watch for your area until 2 a.m. Tuesday, August 15th. National Weather Service.